Let's learn how to enter time in a worksheet. Open a new workbook and select a cell. Then, type the time as 9:15:00 with the values representing the hour, minute and second components of the time, separated by colons. Now, add a space and type A or P to specify AM or PM, respectively, and press the Enter key. The time appears as 9:15:00 in the cell. However, the formula bar displays the complete time as 9:15:00 AM. Alternatively, you can also press Ctrl plus Shift plus semicolon to enter the current time in a cell.